Superfoods. Is the hype real or fake or none of the above? Hey there, NJRoot22.com here with another, I don't even know what this is, a health and low carb vlog. I don't know. But today we're talking about superfoods. You've heard about it. Superfoods. It's this crazy stuff that you see at health food stores or supermarkets. And I'm not going to get into the exact superfoods they're talking about, but you know what I mean, like kombucha, green tea, acai, goji berry, and there's a million other superfoods that they claim will cure the world. I guess it's broken down into two sides from, if you look at it from our point of view. There's the marketing hype from the people peddling this stuff. They peddle these foods as amazing substances that are practically going to cure all your troubles in life, from anxiety to cancer to obesity and everything in between. And on the other side, you have people that anti-superfoods. And these, in my opinion, are people that stand to lose from money going into the superfoods industry. And this is people that say, oh, you should call your doctor, and they probably support the mainstream medical. That's just like a last-ditch effort for these companies to try and coerce people from not going over to the superfoods camp. But in my opinion, it's neither that or that, actually. This industry was pretty much invented out of thin air. They invented some sort of thing for people to pay attention to. I don't think there's no such thing as a superfood. None. All foods have vitamins, minerals, enzymes, antioxidants, and much more. Just because one berry plant may have a slightly higher concentration of some beneficial ingredient doesn't make you a superhero when you consume them. I guess that's the mindset some of these people get when they buy the marketing hype. To be fair, it is true that the people that are in tune with these superfoods probably have a healthier than average diet already. They're most likely not eating at McDonald's, and they're not eating as much processed junk food as other people. But they're missing, like a 2-foot putt that you botch, they're missing the big elephant in the room, and that is sugar. Sugar, raising your blood sugar. And that's not just refined sugar or processed sugar. That's any kind of carbohydrate that raises your blood sugar levels. That's it. You know, just avoid commercial food, eat a lot of good red meat, and don't spike your blood sugar levels. And you'll find good health faster than any other method that they're peddling these days, these magic diets and all sorts of miracle pills. Let the rest of the masses obsess and fight over their perceptions with superfoods. It's their time they're wasting. Just get over it. All right, if you like this, hit the video, the box, and the subscribe, and the bell, and all that.